So hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Leech, and we're playing more of The Walking Dead. As we last left off, we were at this very moment, and there's Clementine's hat on the floor, and then I think I made a big mistake by ending it on this cliffhanger, because I don't know how much is left in this episode. So, we've got to find out where she is, where everyone is, and we just don't know where everyone is. So, and I've read the comments in the last video, and I was called an asshole, which I kind of am for leaving it at this cliffhanging moment, but I thought that we could discuss this hat, this beautiful hat that's on this floor. Spend 10 minutes talking about this hat and about this channel and this game, and hopefully that... No, we're not going to do that. We're going to go straight to it, and even though if it is like a short 10 minutes or so, I'll probably carry on to episode 5, so at least you guys won't miss content and we can get stuff done. Okay, we're going to move on. We're going to search this hat. Do you know where where Clementine is? Hat? Pick up that damn hat. Alright. Got Clementine's hat, and we have no idea where everyone is. Still. Oh shit. Is that a radio? Oh no. Oh my gosh, she left. Oh my goodness me. I don't like this. Why would she leave her? She got kidnapped, didn't she? Let me pick this radio up. Come on. Pick it up. Pick the walkie-talkie up. If it's got the stickers on, it's hers. What's going on? What's with the movement? Ah! Oh my fucking god, you asshole! Oh, I hit my head. Ow. Oh no!
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 No! No! No! Fuck!
Lee? Lee? You out here?
No! Oh my god!
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe! Lee?
Oh no!
Where's Clementine? She's not in her room. Vernon ain't in the house either.
No!
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from a
no.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she
no.
is.
No, guys, no.
Clem may not have much time. We have a
no.
better chance of finding her.
What are these
together.
Options? These options
Who's
are all
me?
Bad. I can't show...
Lee, I'm sorry. We can't. It's too risky for us.
Krista, come on.
I know. But Lee's asking us to put our trust in him. And that's just too hard for me.
What do you mean?
I hope you understand. I really am sorry. I hope you find her. But you're gonna have to do it without
what?
Us.
What?
It's okay.
I
understand.
I got the it's medicines, I got all the stuff for you, I got
you
the car battery for the boat, I got this and got that, and you won't help me? Kenny, you gotta help me, man. Kenny.
Hey, man. You know I care about Clementine. And I am
oh
a Christian.
Oh my god.
Man.
You kidding
I
keep
me? I'm asking myself. If this was me asking you for help? Asking you to put your life on the line? Would you
we
be
did.
Because there have been plenty of times when you ain't been.
What are you fucking kidding me?
Kenny, you know what Clementine means to me.
No way. Just we helped family. You. We saved your son. We shot your son.
In the end, family's all that matters. And you were there for Kachin and Duck.
Exactly.
Most, I guess. All right. I'm in.
Oh, thank
what
God. Thank you, Kenny.
Now hold on a damn minute. I'm not going if this little shitbird is too.
Oh my god,
Lee,
Kenny.
You want to bring Clementine back alive, you'll leave him behind. He fucks up everything he touches.
Fuck.
Ben, I'm sorry, but I need Kenny on this.
Yeah, I need Kenny.
Maybe you should stay with the boat.
Okay, sure.
Just don't fucking lay a finger on it.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Guess it's just you and me.
Fuck.
We should go find Vernon, see if he took her.
What about the boat?
We can take care of it. Get it out on the water.
How long do you want us to wait for you?
If we're not back by nightfall, we're not coming back at all. Get the boat out onto open
water.
What
kind of option is that? That's stupid. If we're not back by nightfall. You don't even know where Clementine is. Why would you ever say that? Where's Molly? Molly knows. Molly must know. Did Vernon actually steal Clementine? Are they gone? Wow, they legged it. Holy shit, guys. Why are you looking at me like that? Oh no, I don't like this episode at all. Oh, fucking hell. Jesus, so loud. They legged it. Where the fuck did they go?
Where the hell are they?
Did they go back to the school? No, they
Looks
wouldn't
like
go
they
back
got
to school,
out of here
right?
In a hurry.
Where'd they
Vernon,
go?
Get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
They're not here, man. Looks like there's a lot of blood on the floor and footprints. Oh no. Should we have, like, told Kenny at least? We need to tell Kenny at least. Right? What's that noise? Oh shit, is this like foreshadowing for later on? No, Kali can't die. Fuck. I'm so in shock. Oh my god. Clementine!
Are you alright? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch! Motherfucker.
Is that Vernon? Who is this?
This?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Oh, so it's not Vernon. Who is it?
But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Oh, no. What do you want from me? What? No. No wonder you guys are pissed off at me. I'm pissed off with myself. No. Fuck. Oh, I feel so dirty. I'm so sorry, guys. We're going to start episode 5 here. We are. We're definitely starting episode 5. We can't leave it on this. Monstrosity getting bit? No! Fucking hell, man. Okay. Did you kill the boy in the attic? You and 74% of players killed him. Yeah, it was the right thing to do. I think so, because Kenny was like an emotional little bitch up there. I think it was the right thing to do. Did you lie to threaten Vernon? You and 66% of players were rational and honest. Yeah, I kind of think it was the best thing to do. Since, you know, we kind of just saw him and we didn't want to kill him or Russell is Jimmy's home alone. Did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? You and 73% of players brought her. Yeah, it was kind of ideal. We kind of knew there was someone on the radio. We didn't know who it was, and we didn't want to leave her with Amit because we didn't know if Amit would live or whatever. Did you let Ben fall to his death? You and 66% of players pulled him up. Yeah, it was the kind of right thing to do. I didn't want to get another one killed. Bree died. She got bit. She bit the big one, and we didn't want to get any more of ours killed. The big one, the big bite reveal. Did you reveal your bite to the group? You and 19% of players hid your bite. Damn, I thought more players would. I mean, maybe if we show the bite, we would have got more help. Possibly? Okay. All right, let's press start. We're going on. We're venturing on. Oh, shit. Who came with you? So 13% of players only had Omid, Lee, Krista, and Kenny. 10% got Ben and Lee. 12% got Ben and Kenny. And 16% got the whole gang. 11% got just Omid and Krista. And 14% got... So we got the most. Holy shit. Well, we are the fearsome duo, Kenny and Lee. So we don't need any of those suckers. That's going to bring us down. Oh my god. This is not good. I'm not ready to lose Lee. Fuck, no. The question is, am I going to cry? I'll let you guys in the comments leave, like, decide whether I'm going to cry or not. Let's have a little poll, shall we? I feel like I am going to brat, 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 brat. You guys decide. We'll see what happens, huh? But we are going to go through question five. God damn it. It's because I'm doing my assignment. There's so many questions. We are going to go to episode five right after these short ad breaks. No, it's not ad breaks. I don't want to monetize my videos, so I get zero monies. It's all for the love of making videos for you guys. That's why I started this channel. A few other things why I started this channel, but mostly to make videos and content for you guys, and I hope I'm delivering these contents very well, especially on the last cliffhanger, right? It's hard to say, like, when the video is actually going to end, like, the episode, because some of them are quite long, I think, especially episode 2 is quite lengthy. So it was quite hard to justify when to stop, when to start. So I will make this video about 35 minutes. 40 minutes is a bit too long, but let's see, huh? Maybe just in this case I'll make it 40 minutes because I pissed off Mr. Tiny Titan himself, Rhyme Master. Can't do that to him. So let's make this 40 minutes just for you, bro. Episode 5. We're going to it. We're going to do it. Sweet. We're going to play. Hit that play button. Play it. Episode 4. Completed. Episode 5. No time left. Oh, this is so bad. I can't believe Lee got bit. Out of all like the stupid situations we've been through, he gets bit picking up the damn radio. What are the odds? We're going to play it. We're going to play it. We're gonna cry, maybe.
Previously,
maybe not.
On The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine! Oh. Oh. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
I hope you find her. But you're gonna have to do it without us.
She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters.
Maybe you should stay with the boat.
Okay, sure.
Clementine!
Hello,
damn, son. I think the harder thing was to bring Kenny with us, I believe. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Okay, we're gonna leave it right here, guys. Cliffhammer. No, I'm kidding. Oh, I like to rustle your jimmies.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
It feels good that we're playing it straight after episode 4, actually.
Are you all right?
Because we know what the hell's happening.
Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Tony.
You know, my memory's not what it used to be. Ain't what it used to be.
You should really watch your tone. Clementine.
What tone is that, sir?
If I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me?
Oh shit, it's happening.
Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
Yeah, tell me what you want.
I've never hurt anybody again.
What?
This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
What you mean? Then what is it? I don't care what it is. Then what is it?
Then what is it?
A rescue.
A rescue? What are you talking about? We helped Clementine through thick and thin. Jesus. This mother trucking game. Hold on, Clem. I'm coming for you. We're coming. Mr. Superman Lee himself is coming for you with his sidekick, Kenny.
Don't worry, Al. We'll get her back. We ain't flush with time, but...
Oh, no. What? How did they get in here?
We got less than I thought. I'll be ready to kill anything that tries to get in.
You got it by yourself?
Damn right. You just trying to find another way out of here.
Got it.
And Lee, okay. I'm glad I didn't let you come alone.
Oh, thank God, Kenny. You are amazing. Can we tell Kenny... Let's talk to Kenny.
Hey, thanks for having my back.
It's been you and me, pal, since the very beginning.
Oh no, the bromance is gonna end. No.
Hey, Clementine needs you. Get back to it.
Oh, Kenny, you're such a beast. Holy shit, I'm not liking this. This is gonna break me emotionally, I think.
This isn't gonna help.
Maybe. It depends on what you guys think. Am I a strong man? Or am I a weak man? Maybe I'm both. Maybe I'm none. Maybe I'll just leave this episode here. I'm such a dick. Holy shit. Let's open these cabinets. Ooh, what are these? Those are like, rib spreaders.
Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a
I watch a lot of Grey's Anatomy, so I know everything about this stuff. I'm a professional doctor. Duck door. Nothing. Nada. Not a wink. Look at surgical
Just
supplies.
Just some surgical supplies.
Can we use this on, like, the door? So Kenny can thus be my bodyguard? Okay, maybe not. I don't like this. It's very loud. It's making me cringe. Oh, fuck. Well, we're already bit, so it doesn't matter, right? Oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, no.
Hey, I think I found a way out.
I can hear something. I'm not gonna look. No.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
It's very loud. Lee, it's very loud. Just look, peek through it before you do something stupid. Like this. You're making the gap really big. You don't know what's there, man. Oh no, he's gonna faint. Oh my god, shit. Oh, this is bad. Kenny, we gotta tell you something, bro. Oh shit. Kenny! Oh no. Oh no, this is bad.
This is bad.
Lee, wake up. What the fuck happened? Are you alright?
No, man.
Fuck me. When the hell did that happen?
Shit.
God damn it, Lee.
Okay.
Fuck.
This has to be done.
Huh?
Sorry.
No.
Man. I gotta do it.
He's gonna cut my arm off.
Whoa!
No, don't.
Thanks.
It's already spreaded.
God. I found your goddamn secret, you dumb son of a bitch. You were bitten? Fuck, man. When were you... God.
It happened before.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
Sorry I didn't say anything.
This episode's got me shocked, so sorry if I'm not talking a lot.
Keeping that
I'm just
to yourself.
Trying to process this shit, man.
will know.
Well, look, I'm pissed.
We know that, but, Kenny.
Well, I'm glad you're not alone.
Oh.
I was, gonna try to do a little surgery before you woke up.
Yeah, I think it's already spread. Oh.
What? What are you talking about?
Look, you haven't been bitten long. It's away from your heart and your head.
Oh,
we take the arm, and maybe we save your life.
I might die a lot faster in a pool of my own blood.
Oh, fuck.
Gotta try something. Come on, Lee.
Oh, no. I don't know. No, we leave it.
No. We leave it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I feel like
as long as
time,
we get Clementine and she's safe.
I get my hands on the bastard who's got Clem. I'm gonna be happy to have them both.
Shit. Lee, you'll die.
Yeah, but not in here. You guys keep an eye on that door. I'll work on getting us out of here.
Lee.
No, this is what we're doing, and I don't want to hear anything else, okay?
Oh, fuck. I just don't think cutting off his arm would do. I'm sorry, guys. I know you'd probably want, like a graphical blood-splattering episode, but our only mission now since we're bitten is saving Clementine. That's our last final mission. And I've seen a lot of Walking Dead episodes, and cutting the leg and cutting the arm just doesn't help that much. I mean, probably... Oh, fucking hell. Jesus. I think, like, if it first happened and they saw, then we could cut off the arm. But then we have no, like, supplies, no doctor stuff. So we'll be still infected, and we'll probably die fast.
As far as we have to until we find a safe exit.
That's my only, thingy against cutting my arm off. Despite it being really cool, like Kenny cutting off his bro's arm.
Shh, easy now. Uh-oh.
Easy now, girl.
Oh. There's some light up there.
Good.
Are you shitting me? Why am I climbing? Great, we're gonna fall. Oh my, what the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ, Lee. I'm in an emotional state at the moment, Lee. What?
Watch out! Everything okay up there?
Oh my
just
god.
Shit my pants.
Jesus, that was a fast one. I think I shit my pants also. What is that noise? Oh, look at this Spider-Man maneuver thing, man. This is so cool. Oh. Oh no. Lee.
Lee, what the fuck, pal? Get up. Get up.
Oh my goodness me. How did we not fall all the way down? Whoa, shit. Those are some strong ass legs. I'm alive.
Can't come back down for you. You're gonna have to pull yourself
come
up.
Come on. Shit. That's gonna make a lot of noise for zombos.
Gave me a fucking scare.
You and me both, man. So, are we gonna play as Kenny or something if Lee dies? Oh no. Shh, easy does it. Don't you dare come to me. You little bitch, you stay there, and I will climb up slowly. Slowly, going to go up slowly. Slowly, go up very slow. Oh my god, that is terrifying. All right, go, go. Oh, 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 oh. Oh yeah. The singing definitely helped, in my opinion. Oh my god, this episode. Holy shit. It's not looking good, guys. At least Kenny's okay. Maybe we can play as Kenny? I hope so. Playing as Kenny would be great, I think. Kenny seems like a stronger person than Lee. And then at least that way we can make like really shit moves.
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Or choices, rather.
Oh, way back then.
Like 6 hours ago?
Lots happened in the meantime.
Yeah, you got bit, sir.
You want to talk about what happened back there?
I think we should. It's the bite.
It's the bite. Just have to deal with it.
Just let me know if you start feeling funny.
I know. It's just dizziness, that's all. I'm all good.
Good.
Clementine's out there. Maybe we can wait for an opening. We need to get off this roof.
Clementine's out there somewhere.
We need reassurance that once we're gone, she'll be safe.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to. I think step one is to pick a direction. Back towards the mansion is my vote. I'm all turned around, though.
It's between us and River Street, so we can stop if we have to. Retrace our steps, maybe. And then get going towards the hotel where Clem's parents were staying.
Damn.
Okay. We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal?
Yes. It's a suicide mission. No. It's my last mission.
Let's get our bearings.
Ooh, look at that sun, man. It's like the Teletubbies sun. Holy shit. Ooh, the bell. Is that our bearings? Into the fire achievement. Cool. Okay. We're going to search this roof and hopefully we'll find our bearings, as Kenny says. We need our bearings. Look at bell tower. Maybe that's our bearing? Ding, ding. Ding, ding.
It's a bell tower.
It's a bell tower.
The ones Molly used to draw the walkers around the city.
Wait, what was that option? There's no way we can run that. Not a chance. Alright, let's go down here maybe. I guess we can only look at this. There's no way we can do that. Not a chance, Lee. Gap.
No
maybe?
I'm jumping that.
Yeah, exactly. No way. No way, Jose. We're not gonna even attempt it. We need like a large platform or something. Kenny, roll out. Be our wood. No, that's too small. No help. Oh, here, ladder. Alright, we'll get that later. We're going to talk to Kenny. Ooh, we can go down here.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to.
Alright, talk
to
Kenny.
Nah, I'm just, I was taking a minute, actually. Sorry, I know I shouldn't.
What's going on?
That's just everything. Fuck, man. You know.
Yeah, he's like losing everyone.
I can't thank you enough for what you did for Duck. I don't know how I'd be if you hadn't.
Don't dwell on it.
I look at where we are right now. And I can't imagine Cat and Duck in all this mess.
Can't.
No, I'm sorry. We're in a fucking hurry to get off this roof. It's not the time. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Damn.
How many you think are wandering around underneath us right now?
In the hospital? Thousands. I mean, who knows?
Thousands? There's no way that's thousands. Let's say hundreds, right? Yeah. Thousands is a bit too steep.
Thinking.
And out there? Look at that dust.
Millions.
Fuck, man. Who knows?
Did you
see
that
bell
tower?
Tower over there.
We know what those do.
Yeah. Could be part of how we get
so
through
we could
streets.
Use the ladder to go to the bell tower, ring that ding-a-ding, and then
any
take this pathway down,
anything
maybe?
Else?
Nah, I'm all right. Just needed to take a second. I'll keep an eye out over here. Sorry.
I feel sorry for Kenny. I mean, we've lost so many people. Fire escape? No. I don't think fire escape will do. We'll get this ladder first. And then... what's this? What did that say? Look at footprints. Nah, we're not gonna look at that footprints. We're gonna get this ladder. Yes, time to go painting. And then we're gonna put out the bell tower. That door better not open. Jesus, thank God. Holy shit. Oh, thank God.
The bell tower?
Yep, the bell tower.
Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
Are you gonna let me do it, Kenny?
You should be the one to go?
No.
Let me do it.
No.
What?
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again?
That's true.
If anything happens to me, you're the only chance she's got.
That is
true. Be careful.
Really? Knowing that he's, like, passing out on stuff, he's just gonna, like, pass out and fall down.
Hurry back.
That's the plan.
Great. No, don't. No. Please, there better not be something up here, man. I'm gonna... Shit. Shit. Go. Are you kidding me? Oh, we killed one.
Fuck.
Jesus, you all right?
That's insane.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Nothing is working.
Try to find another way out.
Stop yelling, Kenny. All right, let's ding. No, we can't ding-a-ling or else. Oh, we got ding-a-ling. Kenny, it's up to you. Ding, ding, ding. Oh no. This is bad. We're gonna have to jump.
That did the trick, pal. Now get back here.
How? Are you kidding me? You are insane. I cannot jump this. I think I can, actually. It's got enough
height. I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
Shit. It's not that far.
It's not that far. Just a little hop.
Just a little hop. Just a little hopscotch. Do I need to go back first?
You got it, Lee.
Thanks. Okay, I got it. You're gonna hit your head. Oh no. Oh no, what's happening? Oh no, I missed. Got it. Oh my god. Thank the heavens.
Good goddamn leap, pal.
Oh.
Let's get the hell off this roof.
Well, I think that took like all the energy out of me. Jesus. Oh god, look at these ugly fucks. No shit's given, oh my god. That's brilliant. Oh god. So we made it nowhere.
Open, damn it!
What? What the hell? Oh my god, the boat's gone!
What the fuck?
Vernon, his entire crew, they took the boat.
No fucking
way! Oh my
way.
God, those bastards!
Us. They didn't have Clementine. They took the boat and locked us in here.
The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but yeah, the invalids.
They fucked us!
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who've been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have.
Jesus,
no wonder they got
man.
The jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride! When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out!
We'll never find them.
That's
Wait,
bullshit.
What the fuck is that on your wrist?
I'm bitten, bros. I'm sorry.
I was bitten.
What?
It was an accident.
Well, no shit.
Thing. But yeah.
Before we split up?
Yes.
You fucker! God, we would have gone with you!
Well, screw you, man.
One of two ways.
That's great that you can be tough about it, but how do you feel?
I feel fine. I'm fine, it's no big deal.
What's done is done. We have to focus on finding Clementine.
That's true, we gotta focus on Clementine. It's the only way.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did. Don't get fucking smart with me,
Jesus,
Ben.
Jesus, not the time to fight, guys.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Get over it!
Jesus.
We can do this in the yard.
Do what?
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Find a small town, get to the countryside.
Get to the countryside. We dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats
too long. I don't
know,
it's up to Kenny.
Take her out there.
I don't know.
Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Where the hell do you get off? I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you.
Chill?
Yep,
Bandits,
we should all chill.
Hey, chill! Here's some pills! Vernon, chill! Here's our fucking boat!
This isn't my fault.
I can't point to one thing that's happened that isn't somehow your fault! Lee should have left you in Crawford. Fuck you, Kenny!
Oh!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
I am so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up.
Jesus,
but stop
he's gonna get
pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead. No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get
that?
Shit,
is he guilt-tripping
family
Kenny?
Family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive, or dead, or walkers, or worse, and I don't know! So give me a fucking break!
Oh my god.
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Shit.
Oh shit! Here they come!
In the house!
Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, this is so bad.
You shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right?
Maybe too late.
We can secure this place.
What? How?
Get upstairs. Make sure nobody's here.
On it.
Kenny.
I don't know why I said that. Weapons.
Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Ben.
Okay.
Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
I think this is a bad option.
Omid! What is it?
Omid? Oh no. Everyone help Omid!
Everyone! Help Omid now!
Oh, this is such a bad idea. Oh no, don't you dare! Get the fuck off me! How are you so smart? How is he so smart? Oh my goodness
Lee,
me.
Lee! Help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
The drawer. The right drawer. This drawer. Oh yes, the butcher.
Take
their
goddamn
the butcher.
Arms off!
Got it. This one. This one. Is that it? This one. The fingers. Oh, yeah. Very nice.
Now
it's
what?
Done, guys. Whew.
This is a big, sturdy house. It'll hold.
Yeah, I think so, too.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, no. Big, sturdy house is fucking
get up
shit
there,
itself.
Go!
Was that Bree? It's Bree! How the hell did you get all the way here? Oh my god.
Guys, help me with this!
Jesus. Guys? Oh shit, there we go. Hey, come on. It's time to tap. Use all our strength. Tap that shit. Oh no, no, not a tap. Come on. This is so painful.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
What do we do now?
This'll slow him down. Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Oh my god, look at this. Oh, this assault.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
That's amazing.
As many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
Oh, now they count bullets.
Five.
Three? Five?
Four.
Two.
I'll know where to aim.
Oh my god. Shit, why are they using- Oh, this is bad. Who's gonna fire first? Okay, my shot. My shot? Oh shit. My shot. I'm out.
Me too. Fuck. Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening.
Up.
Oh no. Up. Oh shit. Yeah, up. Why didn't we do that first and save the ammo? Climb faster. Oh my goodness me. Oh well, it's too late for the gun. It's too late. No more guns. Oh, why didn't we do that in the first place?
I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
How did you pick that up, long arms? Oh my goodness me.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
I'm still bitten, man.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it
Who?
Off.
Dixon Kent III.
Industrial Who the hell is that guy?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
That's true. We don't need
I'm
the
sorry.
Jokes. We need the giggles. There's got to be a way.
So, no ideas then.
There's got to be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Shit. Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground. Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
He's gonna pass out.
After. Just.
Oh no. Shit.
Lee?
No. And where are my parents? What?
Lee, get up!
No, I'm gonna lie on this floor.
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel.
Where the hotel?
Staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
Oh no, what are we gonna
do? We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
No, I don't get it.
I do.
Keep...
Like I said, everyone needs to keep looking for a way out, damn it. We're trapped in here.
How long you think we have?
What? I don't know.
Do they still have a butcher knife?
Cut it off. At least then there would have been a chance.
Well, you did. There was... And it's too late now.
There was no chance.
I think
for
we need to have
coming.
An adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation all right, talk end about with it. Me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Yeah, you're right,
Lee,
Krista.
I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
What if it was you, and it was Duck out there?
Yeah,
whoa
that's...
there, friend.
I bet you'd rather stay focused on the problem, not have people turn on you.
Exactly.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me.
Out of hand.
We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we
okay,
were
sorry,
stupid.
Okay, Jesus.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this.
We're gonna have to.
What? What? Huh? What was that?
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
Oh, is that a...
It's corroded to hell.
Oh, we can break through
What's
it.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
Let's get this code right.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't...
Let's go. Everyone just, like, stopped talking when I did it.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yep. I think so. If it's corrosive, then yeah, right? It's, like, wet and stuff. Maybe. Go, Kenny.
Yeah,
We can do this.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest.
All right. We have to work fast. We can do that. Don't come near me with that thing. I wasn't going to hurt you.
I wasn't going to hurt you.
Sure, pal. I know.
Okay, good. As long as he knows that. What's up, guys? I'm just a walking zombie. Don't worry about me. I won't bite you.
I can't believe you didn't tell us you were bitten.
You couldn't do anything anyway.
I didn't want to scare anyone.
Because you were scared yourself.
I was shitting my pants, man.
You thought we'd turn on you.
True.
Yes.
You were scared. I don't blame you.
I would be scared shitless.
Wish you would have taken it off.
Don't think it matters much now. I'm losing a lot of feeling.
I just don't...
Really?
Just don't think it would be worth it, taking it's off the arm. I think you would die anyway. Just that, you know, blood loss and stuff.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
Kill him. Figure out who he is, why he did it.
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be
it
safe.
Must be related to Clem's parents or something.
So, did your crew get into any shit before you met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
seriously, can we not talk like that?
Yeah, man, it's the...
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's
it's,
a wrap.
There's gotta be something.
Disturbing. It is disturbing, but it's, what's the word? I want Kenny to look after her.
Look after her.
Stop it.
Do you hear me?
Are you sure,
it's gotta
man?
Be Kenny. Kenny is our man.
You didn't see
Kenny
me.
Has been with us at the very beginning.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
These are my
it's
words.
What I want, okay?
What about him?
We gotta support him.
We gotta support him. He's only a kid still.
That's
it's
true.
It's easy to forget that.
He loses shit like that often?
No.
No.
That was a first.
It's good
that was
he
amazing.
Did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
The kid killed Kenny's family. You better not do it again.
Do it again. He ruined Kenny's life. Outbursts like that aren't fucking appropriate.
You do feel bad for him, though, right? Well, seems like he got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Jesus, man.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. Heard you guys giving Lee some hell about hiding his bite.
Yeah, of course.
I'd have done the same thing.
Oh, Kenny.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry.
It'll be alright, Ken.
You've lost more than anyone.
It'll be alright, Ken.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Maybe take it easy on him
from Yeah, take
on
it
out.
Easy on him. He's
angry
as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe
it's not,
not
his. Well, it is a little bit of his fault, but it's
I did.
Zombie's fault.
I never really thought about it that way.
What's that? Is that orange juice? Lemon juice? Oh, it's booze.
Does Scott tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now.
Oh my
anyway,
God.
We had to...
We got Lily and Lily 2.0. We got Lily 2.0. Don't worry, Kenny.
She came between Lee and I pretty good. I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
That's true. Water on the
water
bridge.
Under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
That's
well,
true.
Cheers.
Cheers to moving forward, guys. Sure. We're dying. We gotta drink some stuff. Ease the pain. I think she's pregnant. I don't think she would take a zip. Kenny's face. Don't do it. Oh, shit. Damn, she gobbled that shit.
Kenny's I'm like, through.
Oh, yes. What the hell's that? Is that another house?
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Finally. Holy shit. Can we take that staff thing with us?
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
Jesus, man. This episode has been crazy. Mixed through...
This place seems pretty sealed off.
Mixed of emotions, as usual, well. In The Walking Dead. Oh, boy. That's grim. Oh, his face! My question is there bullets in that gun? Let's hope so. Jesus. Let's keep moving. We
gotta go.
Yeah. We've seen so many people. I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance. It's what Katja did.
Yeah, she just, like, took the bullet.
Jesus. I'm sorry, Ken.
She left me. A son. People that cared about us.
This is not the right time to break down, Kenny.
It don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out. And you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl.
He is right.
We should move.
Yeah.
We should move. At least one shot left.
One shot, one kill.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Okay, guys, I'm going to leave that there for now. It's been way more than 40 minutes. Holy crap. But it's been really good to kind of make this video as longer for you guys, because I know you guys enjoy these videos and I like making these videos for you. So if you can hit that massive like button, that does help my channel out a lot. And also, if you are just stopping on by, make sure you subscribe and make sure you click that little bell thing so you always know that my video, when my video comes out, rather. And a new thing that I'm trying to get you guys to do, if you don't have to do it, maybe just share this video around, like tell your friends about my channel, just to kind of make it grow a little more so we can get more views and stuff. But it doesn't matter. If you guys don't want to do that, that's perfectly fine by me. Just by you guys watching and commenting really does help my channel a lot, and I appreciate that as much as anything else. And with that said, I will catch you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.